हेलो फ्रेंड, टुडे वी आर डिस्कस द टॉपिक ऑफ इन्वेस्टमेंट फंक्शन. फर्स्ट, व्हाट इज द इन्वेस्टमेंट? इन्वेस्टमेंट इज एन इम्पॉर्टेंट कंपोनेंट्स ऑफ द नेशनल इनकम्स. इट प्लेज इन एन इम्पॉर्टेंट रोल इन द डिटर्मिनेशन ऑफ इक्विलिब्रियम लेवल ऑफ द नेशनल इनकम एंड करस्पॉन्डिंग लेवल ऑफ एम्प्लॉयमेंट्स. व्हेन द टर्म इन्वेस्टमेंट इज यूज इन इकोनॉमिक्स, इट रेफर्स टू द expenditure incurred by individuals and businesses on the purchase of new plant and machinery, the building of the houses, factories, school and construction of road. It is in other words the acquisition of new physical capital, means investment. Then the what is the investment function? The investment function is the explain the how changes in national income induces changes in the expenditure pattern in the national economy, means investment function, means how changes the national income to change in the expenditure pattern. Then the role of the investment function, the level of the income, output and employment in an economy depends upon the effective demand, which in turn depends upon the expenditure on the consumption goods and investment. Investment goods simply means the Y is equal to C plus I. Y is equal to income, C is equal to consumption plus the investments. Then the consumption depends upon the propensity to consume, means it is the ratio of the consumption to the incomes, which we have learned in more or less stable in a short period and less than the unity. Greater reliance therefore has to be replaced on the other constituents of the incomes, means the investment. Then the there are two types of the investment functions. First one is the induced investment, then the second one is the autonomous investment. First the discuss on the induced investment. Simply investment in the economy is influenced by the income or output of the economy. The large the national income, higher is the investment. Simply means the national income is higher, the higher the investment. Induced investment is the change in the investment which is induced by the change in the national income, means the induced investment. The investment function signifies that as the real national income rises, the level of investment also rises, and as the real national falls, the level of investment is also down. This diagram shows the I and I dash I1 curve shows the it is the positively slopes. In if the income, national income on x-axis and induced investment y-axis, if the income increases from point of O to Y1 and O to Y2, the induced investment or national income is also increases from I1 to I2. Then the second type is the autonomous investment, means the investment is which is not influenced by the changes in national income, means autonomous investment. It is not influenced by change in the national incomes. In other words, an autonomous investment is independent of the level of income, national incomes. As regards the size of autonomous investment, it is influenced by many basic factors such as increase in population, then the manpower, the level of technologies, the role of interest, the expectation of future economic growth, and the role of the capacity of utilization. This diagram shows the autonomous investment. If the investment curve I to IA is the horizontally to the y-axis, means the if the income increases from 10 billions to 15 billions, the curve also for the horizontally slope or means. And the important investment determinants like incomes, then the rate of interest, then marginal efficiency of capital, these are the determinants of the investment. Thank you.